Let's begin with the latest updates coming in on Arvind Kejriwal's bail and a big setback for the Delhi Chief Minister now. The Delhi High Court has said that there will be a stay on the bail order of Arvind Kejriwal till they take up the matter, till their hearing is complete. As we speak, the Delhi High Court is hearing the matter. So what it means is essentially a delay in his bail if the High Court chooses to go ahead and side with the Rouse Avenue Court order. If they choose to go ahead and hold the Rouse Avenue court order, it means that there's no respite for now for Arvind Kejriwal. The Delhi High Court will decide on the ED's plea. Where the Enforcement Directorate so far has argued in court that they didn't get a chance in Delhi's Rouse Avenue court to put forth their arguments, and that's why they're challenging the bail in the Delhi High Court. So a decision will be taken if a stay is needed on the bail order or not. And importantly, the Delhi High Court has said that there will be no proceedings before the trial court till the Delhi High Court hears the case. Srishti Oja is joining us with more details on this. Srishti, at this point, the hearing underway in the Delhi High Court, but even if the ED doesn't get its way and doesn't get a stay really on the bail order, for now, it's a setback for Arvind Kejriwal because his bail order cannot be processed till the High Court finishes its hearing.
Well, Akshana, it's a setback, at least in the time that the High Court hears the matter today and decides on the aspect of stay today, because and also setback in the sense that the proceedings with regard to his bail that we were expecting to happen here at Delhi's Rouse Avenue Court, where his lawyers had to file his bail bonds and the detailed order was to come out and his bail bonds were to be filed. Of course, that has been delayed as of now. Whether or not he'll be out of jail is something that the High Court will decide today. What the ED has told High Court is that firstly they've sought a stay as of now, saying that there should be stay on the trial court's order granting bail to Arvind Kejriwal till the time High Court eventually hears the case and decides on their challenge to the bail order. So as of now, what they're seeking today is a stay. A big statement which has come in on behalf of the Enforcement Directorate against the court which granted bail to Arvind Kejriwal is that the arguments which were arguments of the public prosecutor of the ED's lawyer was basically curtailed, is what they're claiming. According to them, this order, the yesterday's order, will not stand a day considering the public prosecutor was not even allowed to argue. Kejriwal's lawyers, however, have called that claim false, saying that 7 hours of arguments were made by Enforcement Directorate opposing bail to Arvind Kejriwal. Is 7 hours also not enough? They've called ED's arguments unfortunate. Now, what's important here, however, is to understand that the High Court did not, at the outset, dismiss ED's request. They have decided to at least consider what they're saying. Considering the case was only mentioned by Enforcement Directorate today before the Delhi High Court, the court had the option of refusing a stay, but the court instead decided to hear the matter, hear arguments from both sides. Now, whether or not detailed arguments would be held is something that we'll have to wait and see with regard to what will happen before the Delhi High Court. The sense that we are getting from the hearing that has happened till now is that the court will, as of now, today, decide whether a stay has to be imposed on the trial court's order granting bail to Arvind Kejriwal till the time the High Court eventually decides on ED's challenge to grant of bail to the Delhi's Chief Minister.
So what that means also, Srishti, you're currently at Delhi's Rouse Avenue Court, where Kejriwal's legal team is also. They were expected to go ahead and file the bail bond. They were expected to get things going as far as Arvind Kejriwal's bail order is concerned, so he could walk out today. None of that can happen now, right? It has to wait.
Well, definitely no developments expected as of now from Delhi's Rouse Avenue Court, because the court has clearly said that till the time the matter is taken up by the High Court again today, there's a stay on all the proceedings before Delhi's Rouse Avenue Court. Till now, the lawyers had not come to file bail bonds because the detailed order from yesterday's hearing, when the detailed bail order granting bail to Arvind Kejriwal has not been uploaded yet. Only once that order comes out and is when we'll know the conditions that the court imposed for bail to be granted to Arvind Kejriwal. After that order would have come out, they were to file bail bonds, deposit bail bonds before Delhi's Rouse Avenue Court. All of that as of now has been stayed by the High Court. The High Court will hear the, will take up the matter again in some time. We'll hear arguments from both sides, and that's when we'll know whether or not Arvind Kejriwal will walk out of Tihar Jail today. What this means is that ED has challenged Arvind Kejriwal's bail order before the High Court. High Court will hear the matter eventually. What remains to be seen, however, what the important thing is, aspect here is, will Arvind Kejriwal be out on bail or will he be inside Tihar Jail till the time the High Court eventually hears and decides the matter?
Back to you. Are we expecting an order today from the Delhi High Court, or is this something that could get pushed? It's a Friday. So even if this gets pushed, correct me if I'm wrong, Srishti, that means it then gets heard next, perhaps on Monday.
Well, yes, that's true. We are, as of now, expecting an order, because, however, that we will be more sure of that once the hearing starts, and we know exactly what all the High Court is planning to consider. If they only decide to consider the aspect of stay, we can expect an order today. But then again, it's something that that's at court's discretion. The court can decide to even reserve the order today and not pronounce it. Something, again, as I mentioned, we'll know. We will have a much better understanding of that once the High Court resumes with its hearing. Considering it's a bail matter, we have seen High Courts and courts in general be active and very serious with regards to matters where bail and issues of liberty are concerned. And in this particular case, if they decide to impose a stay, they will make sure that they have good reasons to do that. Another thing which is also important here is that we don't have the trial court order copy yet. So how ED has challenged the order, considering there's no order copy yet, is again something the ED will probably explain when the hearing happens. But yes, more important developments expected, because that High Court hearing is what will decide whether or not the Delhi Chief Minister will come out.
The order isn't in. We don't know the terms and conditions yet of the bail. The ED, despite that, jumping the gun, moving the Delhi High Court. But interestingly, the Delhi High Court has also accepted right now this petition. So they're agreeing to hear it as well. So the ED's gamble here has essentially paid off. They've managed to get some sort of time, even if it's temporary, which we don't know just yet. But even if it's temporary, they've managed to push the bail by that much more time. And that's why there are also political reactions coming in right now. Sanjay Singh has just taken to social media to question the BJP. Here's what he said. I'm reading out his statement. He's pinning the blame on the BJP as expected. He's saying, look at the Modi government. The trial order, court's order has not yet come. Yet the copy, even the copy of the order is not available. Then which order has Modi's ED gone to challenge in the High Court? What's happening in this country? Why are you making fun of the justice system? So this is the Aam Aadmi Party questioning why the Enforcement Directorate is now rushing to the High Court when even the trial court's order on bail isn't out just yet. Even now, at this point, Kejriwal's legal team is waiting in the trial court, in Rouse Avenue Court, for the details of the bail order. But even once they get the terms and conditions now, they can do quite simply nothing about it, because the Delhi High Court has said, till we finish hearing the matter, there is a stay on the bail order. So they can't get the wheels moving. There's no question of them pushing forward for Arvind Kejriwal's release immediately. If the Delhi High Court finishes hearing the matter today, if they pass the order today, whichever way it goes, that will be the final call on what will happen to Arvind Kejriwal. Basically, at this point, nothing can move on the basis of the trial court order that came in last night. So whatever relief came in for Arvind Kejriwal last night, for the moment, has essentially been put on hold. The pause button has been pressed. So Arvind Kejriwal's legal team cannot move things forward at this point. Arvind Kejriwal will stay in Tihar Jail, waiting and hoping that the Delhi High Court grants him relief. Now, even as Sanjay Singh of the Aam Aadmi Party, we'll just put out those details now on our screens of how Sanjay Singh of the Aam Aadmi Party is pinning the blame on the BJP, questioning how the Enforcement Directorate, even before the order has come out, is in fact going ahead and moving the Delhi High Court. This attack has come in. The Enforcement Directorate's gamble, however, as I mentioned, has paid off.